Hello. Competitive underledge means it is the ability of a firm to outperform its competitor. Competitive underledge can be gained by offering clients better and greater value. In this video, I am going to talk about Pvt Ltd, which is one of the leading company in India. Pvt Ltd company manufactures and supplies steel casting to industry major likes India's Navratna companies. Over the years, it has international reputation. It contributes significantly to the GDP of India. PK plays an instrumental role in national building. The values and casting get installed in many of infrastructure projects of the nation. Steel casting of PK steel are mainly used in the oil, gas, power, transportation, engineering and earth moving sector. PK steel became manufacturer of steel casting in 1997. Today become the flagship company of the PK group of companies. PK makes steel casting from half a kilo to tons and produces 13,200 tons of steel casting annually. The vision of the PK steel is to be an engineering conglomerate and lead PK new horizons, expanding and diversifying into new industries and cutting edge technologies, a one-stop supplier to all the major OEMs globally, and in the term of reach to assemble machine casting, forging and fabrication requirement globally. Next one is mission. The mission of the Pvt Ltd is emerge as one of the top 5 casting manufacturers in the world to serve customers with a wide range of requirements, starting from half kg to 15 tons single piece casting from our different plants in various locations. And Pvt Ltd products include steam turbines, gas turbines, pump casting, mold casting, etc. Now let's analyze the quarter's 5 force analysis. It includes barriers to entry, bargaining power of suppliers, bargaining power of buyers, threats of substitutes, and competitive rivalry. First one is barriers to entry. It is medium about this company because capital requirement steel industry is capital intensive business. It needs huge capital to start the business. And next is government policy. In second one of the quarter's 5 force analysis is bargaining power of the suppliers. The bargaining power of suppliers is low for the fully integrated steel plants, as they have their own mines of key raw material like iron and coal. For example, Tata Steel. Third one is bargaining power of buyers. Unlike the FMCG or retail sector, the buyers have a low bargaining power. The steel companies either sell the steel directly to the user industries or through their own distribution networks. Fourth one is threat of substitutes. It is the medium to low, although usage of aluminum has been rising continuously in the automobile and consumer durable sectors. It still does not pose any significant threat to steel. The latter cannot be replaced completely, and the cost differential is also very high. And the last one of the Porter's 5 force analysis is the competitive rivalry. By building a sustainable differentiation, by building scale so that it can compete better and collaborating with competitors to increase the market size rather than just competing for small market, the company can tackle the existing competitors. Thank you.